thing you can be able to give to your daughter and your son is none other than education. Sons and daughters who are here, the best thing you ever get from your parents is none other than education. I'm a true testimony. My parents are deceased. Had they not educated me, I would not be where I am today. I'm a son of Nyeri, near the Abadeas. Just 41 years old. The person you see here is what I may be able to call. My message is in credit on three links. It is I, me, and myself. Forget everything, but always remember, I, me, and myself. So that in at okay that you lose yourself in others, you always remember who yourself you are. Form one, I did it so well, but going to form two, I katashwe. February, January, yote ikaisha. Niko nataka kuanza biashara. Then the mathematics, my parents, fees for form two, form three, form four. Nataka tu ya mwaka moja, mimi nianze biashara. So the money is not coming in January. Up to middle of February, that is when I thought going back to school. It is a February. Before the February 8th, in 1 week, I tried smoking. Nikaona hii, haituigiani. The form 2 work, the best I remember I got in mathematics is 35. I remember the issue of smoking was so bad because I had two of my great friends who are smokers. At that time, the most precious cigarette that was available to students is a roaster. And so I would keep the roasters and the matchbox. And at the 10 a.m. break, we were caught by the deputy. Had he searched me first, the remainder of the roaster and the matchbox. But the trick that I used, as he was searching the first, my friend, nilitoa kwa mfuko na nikafisha kwa belt. So hakupa. Kuangalia kwa kidole, sisi sijashomeka, but my friends wameshomeka. So I was punished. That was the last time I came to the matchbox and the cigarette, but it remained my friends. Mambo ya peer pressure. Peer pressure, huletea kwenye unaitafuta. Okay? Now, form three, I was in a day school, and over the holidays, I was caught 6 times loitering with my friends in the shopping center that is near the school, as early as 2 a.m. in the morning, against the school road. So, kufungua form three, on a Friday, the deputy told me, get, actually in the assembly, I'm going to remain behind. Can you bear it after the event? In 3 minutes, I'm in the Abadeas. And the school is around 6 minutes to the Abadeas. And in one of the girls who are boarders, can be any parallelism of Sukumawiki. Hey, I'm going to be a parallelism of Sukumawiki. I'm going to be a parallelism of Sukumawiki. Can you be hey, now I'm going to be a parallelism of Sukumawiki. You can have which are remaining. Kasema hii vile iko kubwa, inakuna zikina tano. Kibwana yiku, diya uta. Skuru wa broken, you should not speak in mother tongue. Nani unaabia? Newe. I was suspended for 3 weeks, and then punishment for 6 days. And now the journey begins. In the form 3 work, for those who are in form 3, what work form 3 work wapi? Form 3s, a transformation, if you want it, you'll be able to get it by yourself. When I was in the suspension and the punishment, it dawned on me, next year we'll be in form 4. And then the other year, there will be results. We'll be out. I saw the empty transcript, and I just reached to decorate the transcript in surround grid. And the journey began. Kurudi kwa shule, mathematics from three, this commercial arithmetics is the first topic. Second topic is quadratic equations, that is ratios and proportions. There is nothing I'm understanding because I was not having then access to the student. Then I asked the classmates. I remember this like it is yesterday. The year is 1995. Yeah? Parents, we can connect. Huh? Yeah? The year is 1995. I remember it like it is yesterday because it is the transformation of my own life. I turned that bad boy I was to a star in the brand later. For those who are in some quadratic, there is the sum, there is the product, and the factors. So I wrote 12 questions to my mathematics teacher. Akaenda kanionyesha one of the sets, na akaniambia set ya pili nijaribu kufanya. Kati nilipata niko na idea, akaniambia nifanye that question. Na nilienda, unaona kama nirudi kwa mwalimu, unaona hizo maswali kweli? And there a star was born in mathematics. How it happened? First, I promised myself never to copy mathematical assignment. Two, in case any student comes to me with any difficulties, I stop what I'm doing. And I remember this because when I took the questions to my mathematics teacher, there's a job he was doing. Hakuniambia kwanza amalizie, aliweka aside. I just wanted to reciprocate. Three, apart from the homework, maswali matano. Number four, even in case I'm in difficulties, it's not dying in silence. Excuse me, come again. So, kuna wale watakuchekelea kwa darasa, but you never know you are speaking maybe for the voice of many. That first term, I got a 45 average in paper 1 and paper 2 in mathematics. I was the best in physics, best in agriculture, and I was position 1 in the class. Positive sentiments from my fellow classmates. Ever meet this spoken if you come to Kutu, unaweza soma. I took them positively. Term 2, actually, that first time before midterm, I had purposed. What do you train on? I wanted to be a mathematics teacher. Yeah. Term 2, I was able to go to around 54%. Term 3, to Kifunga, I had an average of 62% in paper 1 and paper 2. And then, before term 3, for those in Mugambi who remember well, the year is 1995. Na ndipo kulikosa kuwa walimu kutuma from colleges to schools to be able to teach. Nitaenda nisomee walimu alafu nikose pale ya kwenda kufundisha. I shifted and I wanted to be an electrical engineer. Najua mathematics, I had to crack physics from number 5, ikuje number 2 best subject, of which it was very easy. In form 4, I shifted from electrical to mechanical. After going electrical, in the family, kulikuwa na watu kama watano. Nikaona mechanical, I'm the second. I'm a mechanical engineer. And in my extended family, I'm the second in the family. After another uncle who was there before me, who is now retired. And now, form 4, there is nowhere I had put mathematics in my personal revision table. After the mesama subjects given in the Boeka, I relieve myself with the mathematics. And the questions received was in Abuja. MOOCs, that is 1996, I got a B+ in mathematics. and a deep plus in agriculture and an average of C plus. But nikiwa ni term 3 ya form 3 and purposed nitasoma pari mox nipata itaripata tu lakini my target ni KCSE. Now KCSE comes, the one mathematics. Sisi kitabu ya form 3, tuweza sana kuisoma, tukianzia tabu 2, form 4. So uniambia hivi tabu 2, form 4, na tabu 3, na tunafanya KCSE, tunakuwa tumesoma topic ya pisa form 4. So people wale likuja, I was so discouraged. Many of the topics, nisiri hatuja somesho, sikefanya. But, nilitoka kwa hiyo example, with the topic series nimekuja nikasema in 2 days time, paper 2. Anything that has come in paper 1 section B, haitakuwa kwa section 2 in paper 2, in paper 2. I did a marathon revision, and in paper 2 kukuja, for me I breathe, if I don't know, see hakuna wasting time, nitayasha tu ikiwa blank. I first do what I know. Ile kitu naelewa tu kidogo nao ujue, na ile ambayo usijui, hiyo niachane nayo. In 2 hours, I was done with paper 2, and I was so happy that sikuendelea kufanya zile sikuwa nimefanya, nilianza kuangalia zile nimefanya, if I got them correct for the remaining 30 minutes. And when the results came, I had the first A minus for my school, and the school ilikuwa imeanza 1986. It was too much joy for myself. The other thing that happened, I had promised myself, if there's any subject that will defeat mathematics, I will repeat. So, agriculture had a B plus. I had a B minus of 67, because we were doing 10 subjects. Now the journey begins. What do I do? Mwaka wetu ndio ilikuwa na mambo ya kuingia university, ni mambo ya cut-off in the clusters. Mechanical ilikuwa inataka 42 points, mimi nilikuwa na 99. I opted not to do any degree course. I applied hard delivery, diploma in mechanical engineering, JQuant. And I was given a chance, my class of 33, in 1998. In my first year, I was the best in my class. So I'm an alumni of JQuant, and still I'm an alumni of an award, Vice Chancellor's Award and the Babaroa Award. And I have also been able to come back from 2012. I sit in the committee that awards the top student initial every career in JQuant from 2012. Now, where has my mathematics gone? Dr. Masharia, you did a very good introduction and myself. Who went to you? Get a deep class at the Bureau in Mathematics. There is a course you never ever do. You ever never do. Try to get a C minus and above if you want to be safe. And for those who think there is some careers in mathematics is not wanted, try to view mathematics. The only choice that will be real, hakuna mambo ya bridging, ni ile urudie form 4. Upate another grade ya maisa. Ama ile kitu tu umepata, kubali kwenda nayo mbele. But because you have an option of that first time as a student, if the right attitude, you will be able to save you a lot. Yeah. I've been able to meet many students. Hata tukienda tukoongelesha, bado I believe, mtihani ikitoka, ni anakupigia, I wish I knew. Don't think that. I completed my diploma in JQuant, did my early career at BAT Inca, Asian company. And I was in 2003 fortunate to be employed by Kenya Breweries, where I'm working up to now. My journey in community took away a wanted to do a degree in mechanical engineering, but it was overtaken. So I saw there is a very big gap. I want to do a business career. So I went to KCA, where I did a BCom in entrepreneurship. And hustling a job, family, after a mentorship, I was able to get a second class up as a part-time student. Wewe kama mwanafunzi, kama sahi, sini jana, jana di watu, wale entry, wale wanaingia September na Mei wameenda, eh? Yeah? A person has got good grades, but whisks away. In our class of that three, we graduated around 27. Six were taught, forget you are in the university. Yeah? If you have any relative or a friend who is in the university, mwapia kiwa kikia walikuwa wakabi. Asi ati wazazi walipi fees, it's just yourself, listing yourself away. There is no second chance in life. I don't want to eat your lunch, but I want to read this simple message here. I choose to live by choice, not by chance. To be motivated, not to be manipulated. To be useful, not to be used. To make changes, not excuses. To excel, not to compete. I choose self-esteem, not self-pity. I choose to listen to my inner voice, not the loud opinion of others. Hope, have only positive expectations. Start where you are. Use what you have, do what you can. Fear is forget everything and learn, but face everything and rise. The choice is yours. I'm the best. I can do it. God is always with me. I'm a winner. Today is my day. All good men and women must take responsibility to create legacies that will take the next generation to a new level. We can only imagine. The only thing you can take with you when you are gone is what you leave behind. And for me, I'm a founder of an NGO called Bifendo. I have over 300 different years. This community work, in 2009, I got Kenya Breweries Managing Director Award for Safety Excellence. 2015, I got one in only 10 employees who are recognized by ABO Foundation for doing something in the community, in their own community. 2016, my profile featured in the Parent magazine, celebrating our heroes. Then 2018, I was Personality of the Week in May. In December, I had Saturday magazine, Daily Nation, there was an article on something on money. January this year, there was an article on career choice. I think this Friday, I've given my opinion on still some related to careers to the Daily Nation, and it may appear in the Friday Nation newspaper. I don't take all that for granted. I usually see it's for my mentors who are so diligent that they are able to give back, and me, I'm moderating the channel. And Mrs. Mugambi, I'm promising Mukifugua, I may have a silver sana. I can come on my bill with 10 mentors from my girls and Alois. Because I selected to be able to do mentorship. Do you have one of the watu wadogo wanaangamia? And there is still fun. I'm a frontier in a Murang'a County initiative where I advise them on education. I happen to be able to be a convener of Nyeri County on matters of education. In 2007, up to this day, I'm the patron of my former primary school, pulling it from a mean of 236 to last year, a mean of 316, and we are number 5 public primary school in the county. Yeah? I don't take this for granted. And for the parents, you do a noble job. Do not relent. For the children who are here, there is only two choices. You either take it or you don't take it. Remember, if you don't take it, it is not coming back as an alternative. And for the parents who have got boys, kindly monitor your son. There's no addiction or betting that is very so bad. And let's always be able to learn. To learn to be able to be self-reliant. Okay? To be self-reliant. And then go to the other person and be able to be out where you may be. For those who may be able to have any questions related to mathematics and physics, as you take your lunch, you can be able to see me. But for my contacts, all of the contacts, usually also do what we call telementoring. Telementoring, a person may be in Kisumu, I'm in Nairobi. I'm not the right person to speak to, but I'll be able to give you in our database a person who can be able to speak to your daughter or to your son at no cost. Cost comes if you require him or her to come to where you are. You have to meet the transport charges. Transport charges only. So my number is 0733 50 60 50. You can find us on Facebook, that is Better Future Empowerment and Development Organization.